starting with cat pose, open palm, place your hands shoulder width apart, and feet bent, legs bent, 90 degrees, and 90 degrees with your ankles, and as you're breathing through your nose, change your arch, bend, pull up your belly, all the way up, and look up to the ceiling, keep breathing in, hold your breath, and as you breathe out, open mouth, and make an arc with your spine, open every vertebrae, and squeeze your belly button inside. And then again, breathe in through your nose, slowly transfer to the next posture. Look up to the ceiling, stick up your hip, push, pull down your waist as much as possible, and then breathe out. Open mouth, squeeze your belly button. Until you feel more flexible around your hip and your waist. And this time, next posture, in this posture, bring your right leg bent to the front. Mm-hmm. And then pull out the leg and straighten your ankle and bring your hands to the side and push your upper body to the back. I've been working on my waist, so it's much better. I can make 90 degrees. Feel the tightness over your left side and bring your head behind. Breathe in and feel your tightness on your hip, and then breathe out. And then bounce to back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold there and keep pushing back. Stretch your neck behind and breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in. As you breathe out, slowly come down and straighten your arm to the front, head to the ground. And relax there. The other leg, left leg, to the front, bend it to the side, and then open up your back leg behind, and again, hands to the side, and this time stretch this side, the right side, and breathe in, look up to the ceiling, breathe out, gently push your upper body towards your hip, and then bounce, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stay there. Breathe in. And feel your tight right hip. And breathe out. As you breathe out, imagine releasing this tightness over your hip. And breathe in one more time. And as you breathe out, slowly come down and open your arm to the front.
Head to the ground. And relax your neck. Breathe in one more time. And breathe out.
And next one is cobra posture. Go down flat to the floor. Flat to the floor. Bring your hands to the side of your chest. And as you go up, push your upper body up and bend your ankles and look up to the ceiling one more time. Try to push your shoulders down. Breathe in, hold there, and breathe out. Breathe in, and breathe out. This is good for your kidney. And breathe in, take a rest for a moment, and we'll do one more round. Relax there. Flatten your ankles. Keep breathing out. Now next posture. Again, hands to side. Bend your ankles. Push your upper body up. Look up to the ceiling. Straighten your neck behind. And breathe in and breathe out. And breathe in. Feel your brain and let out. Stay